Cash?
Cash!
Come on!
Cash!
No, 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 no.
Let's go!
We gotta go!
After everything...
Cash!
We survived together.
No!
Good things do happen, Dean.
Not in my experience.
What's the matter? You don't think you deserve to be saved?
Where's Cass?
He's dead. I'm sorry.
How are you alive?
Were you really dead?
It's a good question.
Yes.
Don't ever change.
Dean and I do share a more profound bond.
This is Cass, guys.
I thought you said that we were like family. Well, I think that too. I do everything that you ask. I always come when you call. And I am your friend.
So he's gone.
I'm not good luck, Dean.
You know what, bottom of the ninth? Sorry, but I'd rather have it. Cursed or not.
It's me. I need you. I need you.
To save Dean Winchester. And that was your goal, right? Ultimately, it was all about saving one human.
I miss him.
It? It's not it, Sam. It's Cass. Cass is family.
Yes, and his choice deserves to be respected.
Even if it kills him.
Cass?
Cass.
Jane. Okay. All right.
I'll survive. Castiel, on the other hand, he's hurt. Roll the dice.
You, me, we're just better together.
And I will not let you die. And I won't let you sacrifice yourselves. You mean too much to me.
I don't regret what I did, even if it cost me my life.
How light carries on endlessly, even after death.
Thank you. Knowing you was, it's been the best part of my life. The things we've shared together, they have changed me.
How rare and beautiful it is to even exist.
Please, I need you here. You're not the burnt and broken shell of a man. I love you.
I'm just a role model.
That's not true.
Everyone except me.